Good morning, students. Let's discuss regarding simple harmonic motions under unit 4 of paper titled Waves and Optics. So in the previous class, we found that superposition of two mutually perpendicular simple harmonic motions leads to Lissajous figure characterized by the equation x square by a square plus y square by b square minus 2xy by ab times cos phi is equal to sin square phi. This is a general equation for an ellipse as described before. So depending on the value of phi, the shape and orientation of the Lissajous figure changes. Let's now discuss few important cases. Case A, when phi is equal to 0, we have cos phi is equal to 1 and sin phi is equal to 0. So that equation 3 becomes x square by a square plus y square by b square minus 2xy by ab is equal to 0. Therefore, the above expression can be rewritten as x by a minus y by b whole square is equal to 0. Consider this as equation 4. This is an equation of a straight line inclined at an angle theta to the x-axis as shown in figure 1a. The value of theta is obviously given by the expression theta is equal to tan inverse of b by a. Figure 1a for phi is equal to 0. Case b, when phi is equal to 45 degree or pi by 4, we have cos phi is equal to sin phi is equal to 1 by root 2. So that equation 3 reduces to x square by a square plus y square by b square whole square minus square root of 2 times xy by ab, which is equal to half. Consider this as equation 6. This is also an equation of ellipse as shown in figure 1b. Case c, if phi is equal to 90 degree or pi by 2, we have cos phi is equal to 0 and sin phi is equal to 1. Then equation 3 reduces to x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Consider this as equation 7. This is the equation of an ellipse as shown in figure 1c. Here a is equal to b, then the ellipse becomes a circle represented by the equation x square plus a y square is equal to a square. Consider this as equation 8. So for phi is equal to pi by 2, we get an ellipse. Case d, when phi is equal to 135 degree or phi is equal to 3 pi by 4, we have cos phi is equal to sin phi is equal to 1 by root 2. Then equation 3 reduces to the form x square by a square plus y square by b square whole square minus root 2 times xy by ab is equal to 1 by 2. This is considered as equation 9. This is again the equation of an oblique ellipse as shown in figure 1d. Case e, when phi is equal to 180 degree, we have cos phi is equal to minus 1 and sin phi is equal to 0. So that equation 3 becomes x square by a square plus y square by b square plus square root of 2 times xy by ab is equal to 0. Therefore, the above expression can be rewritten as x by a plus y by b whole square is equal to 0. Consider this as equation 10. This is an equation of a straight line as shown in figure 1e. For this line, the angle of inclination theta is given by theta is equal to tan inverse of B by minus A. Consider this as equation 11. This is for phi is equal to pi. Summary. When a body or a particle is acted upon by two simple harmonic motions at right angles to each other, the body traces a straight line or an elliptical path. Such paths are referred to as Lissajous figures. So from this discussion, we find that the nature of Lissajous figure always depends on amplitudes, frequencies, and the phase difference between two simple harmonic motions. Now let's move on to applications of the concept of Lissajous figure. The first application is in CROs. Here, two mutually perpendicular input voltages or currents add up to produce Lissajous pattern on the screen of CRO. The pattern or graph on the screen of CRO gives the relationship between the input frequencies and the phase difference between them. Application number 2. In transmission of audio signals. Generally, in transmission of stereophonic audio signals, the left and the right signals are analyzed for the phase difference between the two. Usually, they are mixed using CROs, which use the concept of Lissajous figure. Application number 3. In laptops and desktops, the screensaver applications use Lissajous figures with continuously varying ratio omega 1 by omega 2 of the input frequencies. Application number 4. In science fiction movies and TV shows, Lissajous patterns are used to project the pictures. Application number 5. Lissajous figures are used in designing new logos as well. Application number 6. Space stations and satellites use Lissajous orbits. So, we have completed Lissajous figure and its applications. Thank you.